the day a couple years ago. I rapped about achievements in my old school flow. How you do a little thing, it raises your gamer score, and I always need more, cause I'm that hardcore. But nowadays, in this day and age, achievements and trophies don't hold the same sway. That little pop noise will still bring joys, but it's just some toys for serotonin deploys. You see, achievements lead to bragging rights, but why limit them to polygons and sprites? Now there's no shame in playing games, but it's all the same, a lame claim to fame. I'll beat any boss and complete any quest, but to level up my life, I gotta be the best. Get a 30-hit combo.
Achievement unlocked.
Learn to play the banjo.
Achievement unlocked.
Defeated hundreds of guys.
Achievement unlocked.
But not in real life.
Achievement unlocked.
Now that helped a little, but not super wildly, and to say this year sucks is putting it mildly. And for some folks, events are taking their tolls, so for them, maybe let's have some easier goals. We need another source to increase our scores, cause they are the force that drives us, of course. Like being comfortable with your physique, you'd hear that, and it would make your week. You feel so accomplished when you master a game, let's get the real world to act the same. If everything in life had some points assigned, we'd all have new ways to feel sublime. I'm telling you fellas, it's the best idea, and it might be how we get through this year. Learned a new dance.
Achievement unlocked.
No need for pants.
Achievement unlocked.
Got out of bed.
Achievement unlocked.
Didn't shave my head.
Achievement unlocked.
If you can believe it, you can achieve it. Those points, I need it. To survive in this world, eat some Chex Mix.
Achievement unlocked.
Binge Netflix.
Achievement unlocked.
Found a parking spot.
Achievement unlocked.
Someone thinks you're hot.
Achievement unlocked.
Made the curve flatter.
Achievement unlocked.
Supported Black Lives Matter.
Achievement unlocked.
Helped save the earth.
Achievement unlocked.
Blocked another turf.
Achievement unlocked.
Avoided that mosquito.
Achievement unlocked.
Voted out the Cheeto.
Achievement unlocked.
Another song done.
Achievement unlocked.
Reached 2021.
Achievement unlocked.
Originally recorded 10 years ago for my second album, I re-recorded this song for my patrons at patreon.com/insaneian. Now it's available on my fourth B-side collection, which you can get today on Bandcamp. Purchased today, July 3rd, and Bandcamp is waiving their fees so artists get 100% of the profits. Regardless, thanks for checking out the video.